Here we go. Here we go. We're off again. We love a bit of nighttime leaving. It's got to be dark when you go. Away into the sunrise. Beautiful sunrise, there she comes. They're just about to turn the heating on. There it comes. Rise is so quick here once it starts. Be a hot one today. Look at that view this morning. Ready for him. Right, we're fishing a kingfish here this morning. We've had three smash-offs. But at the moment, we're fouling dismally. We think area, the first run we had, screamed off about 250 yards of line before it chomped the trace. So that's not good. So we fish on. See what the day brings.
Beach 3 grand.
Whack, 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 whack. Another smash up.
Good release, Steve. It's all right.
Oh, oh, those pier mackerel.
Never done him. Oh, well. These fish are absolutely ravenous here. We're being hit all over the place. Bigger fish here this morning are being hit by other bigger fish. We're just, I don't know what's going on. 25 pound fish are just being smashed by other fish.
Your turn, Steve.
Let's see if we can get this one before this one gets at. This is absolutely madness here this morning.
What
the hell is going on? Let's see if we can get this before he gets at. Lovely, lovely rod this.
Good day, you're on the end as well.
And that's Daffy on the rod. We don't know what this is. It hasn't been eaten yet.
Nice to have it all to ourselves.
If it hasn't been eaten yet, I'm imagining that this is going to be a cuda. So I think if it's a kingfish, there'd have been fuck all left of it by now. Nicely done, Al.
Cooted the reel down, didn't you?
Wait.
Last time I see legs like that was on a Queen Anne table.
Well, I haven't even seen him yet.
Neither have I.
Well, he's not up yet. Al's thinking this could be the biggest one of the season.
I'm thinking the line might go. Too much pressure.
It'd be hard to beat that one of you guys. Yeah.
That's going to be tough.
Whoa.
I'd like to get this fish in before that freighter gets here.
Sunlight's fucking my filming up.
I know, we should have Al move over there. Nice and easy. It might be bigger than his.
Yeah, if that's what it is.
I see it. Yeah.
Okay, it's still
it. Yeah, he's hooked in the right in the back.
In the back.
I don't know if we're going to get him, guys.
Troubles. The tooth, he's hooked in the back, so a problem here to get his head round.
Nice fish out.
What's that mean with the screws?
Great. Nice fish out. Well done.
Well done, Dave.
Beautiful. Nice fish.
He's light, yeah. He's a white
man. I've done two, that's all you can get.
He's got no colour blood in him, has he?
Lucky to get that. Skillful angler. Well done, Al.
Makes you see the bait when they take it. I love fishing like this. It's different with mangrove.
I like it so much. I mean, when you get like a shot.
This is great because you keep your eye on the bait. And then.
When you get a hit.
When you get a hit.
John's in his, what's Ronnie wearing today, what would we call him?
The old Tommy Bahamas.
Tommy Bahama gear today.
And would you wear those back home?
Yeah. He does. He wears it when he goes skateboarding.
Skateboarding.
Feet don't want any.
That'd be a small one.
This one's going in the pot for Paul. For Paul's dinner. Night at the conch.
What?
It'll be a night at the conch.
Okay.
We don't normally do this to these, but we're going to keep a small one.
Down to the conch.
We'd rather let them go.
That asshole American meat wants one.
Yeah, these arsehole Americans want to keep them.
So they're getting food stamps.
That's right.
Right, we're done.
A bit late in the run here because we had fish on three rods. Otherwise we've got the initial run on, but
nicely done, Steve.
Never been on this trip. What's going on?
I'm holding my dick.
Ah. Look, he take the drag. He take the drag. He take the drag.
Did he touch it?
Get that bit. Knife. I watched him. Tell John.
Thinking we might get a jump, but we're not getting one.
Nobody's even cheering you on or anything, Steve.
That's it, yeah.
Straight down, Dave.
He's as silky as a horse draws in Amsterdam. And he likes horse draws, doesn't you, Steve?
He's getting tired.
Look at this, like arm. A man at work. I think that's quite a big fish, Steve. Absolutely perfect line for this job. Maximum 30-pound breaking strain. I just trust maximum line everywhere I fish. And the ever old reels are just superb for this fishing. Absolute silky smooth. This is a big fish. I'm going to get mine out after we're out. He's a big fish. Look at this. Lovely, lovely fish, Steve. Well done. Lovely fish.
Oh, shit. I'm cutting the
big fish.
Bigger than Steve. Let me get out of the way, guy.
That is a big fish. I can't even get it all in.
I was going to put it to the other night. That's a big
lovely fish.
What?
I think that's the new season leader. Lovely fish, Steve. Well done. Here we go again. Missed the first run because we had two fish on. No one had the video camera. One on the plane that was only a, well, it was quite a big mackerel. Ow, what an absolute screamer on this middle rod. He's winding up to it now. We're backing up. Oh, he just jumped. We're backing up to it to catch up with a lion. There we go. I see him jump.
Beautiful fish, man.
I see him jump, Dave.
Yeah. No, I missed it.
He's going to go.
There he goes.
Oh, I thought he was going to jump there.
Maybe they put the binoculars on us while we had a fish on.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was going to jump. Oh, nearly going to jump. Enough. Almost. Cool.
He's got his
calm.
Nice little wife beater on too.
Collective. The mark of a man.
Duck dive. Duck dive. dynasty, they're calling him.
Cy.
Back home, he's known as...
We'll call him Cy.
Daffy. He's having a go, Al.
Down in the stomach.
This one's taking it, he's in his gills.
All right, yeah,
he's gonna die anyway, so
it's not gonna live.
It's another one we're gonna have to keep. Shame.
There's no way.
He's
got his brother in it.
Stop walking like a duck.
Quack, quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't
nice fish out.
Dripping off.
It's not cold.
Bloody freezing.
It. Can't believe it, Paul. Brown boobies, day, isn't he?
He's got a lot of weight on him.
Jewish cream he put on, Ron. He'd like a bit of Jewish cream on him, he said.
That's the ball. Down.
You want Steve to hold your balls?
That'll do.
No ball sack.
Got his knees are together.
He's getting into shorts again.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sure. No, this can't be, is it?
La. Be down the old kibbutz. You'll be down the old kibbutz.
Fiddler on the roof.
Yeah. Let's do it again, shall we? Ready? This fish can't wait. Where's the guy? I don't think he's got much control over this fish.
Just walk with him.
Still on the ball.
I do not.
Big jack. Could be a big jack, yeah. Doing well, Ron. It's only 20 minutes. We're getting to the 20 minute rule now, are we?
Are we?
Is it the 20 minute rule now, Dave?
Yeah.
Move far right, Dave? Can we move far?
Yeah, we're above 300 feet off now. We're off the next.
He's off again.
Moisha! What's in that? 25 minutes?
20.
I'll stand it with again. Do you want to risk?
I had a tiger shark on for an hour and 47 minutes.
So I'm going to try to beat that. Go ahead.
Strap me in a fucking chair, so I can sit down and have a drink.
Was it Ron's turn, was it?
Well, I'm getting some on it.
Oh. He's mad now. Got it now, you? I don't think he's got it now. Paul said you've got it now. I don't think you've got it now. Still stuck down there.
Not him, the fish.
No, you pissed him off.
I think we're gaining, aren't we?
Yeah, we are, Dave. A little bit, and then he's taking it back.
I tell Ron there'd be some noises in that room.
Cobia? Kirk
could be a cobia, it could very well be one.
It'd be a cobia if it is.
Cobia probably would have hit it from the surface.
You know? Yeah, you're right, yeah.
Well, boys, back home when you look into this video. This is about 25, 30 minutes now.
He really does have a fish. We didn't tie a bucket on him.
No. This is wearing old Ronnie out now. And I put a felt on him. She never?
Right off.
How's that?
Yeah, 9 inches.
Only one bruise is now.
Serious fish this is.
This is what fishing is all about.
This is... Don't get this at collecting, do you, Ron?
I don't think you get this any fucking way. Luckily. Luckily, no, you don't get this back home. I ain't got time.
It's a good advert for making Ultima line.
It's not Ultima. It's fucking Maxima.
Testing you, see if you've got your senses still there.
It's like Chelsea? Sherwood Ford.
Yeah.
Easy, please.
It's a big AJ, look at that sucker.
I think he's big enough.
He's big enough.
I don't want another one, any bigger.
Let's get this gate open here.
Out your way. We're just clearing the decks for this big AJ. What do you want? Out of the way. Thank you, man.
Wow.
Your line just popped.
Nice one, Ron.
Wow.
Done, guys.
Wow. Like a great job.
Open it again, Paul.
Yes, I do.
That's what it was.
Is that a good one?
That's a beautiful
one. That's a very good one.
Is it? That tag was special.
Fuck, man, that's strong fish.
Yeah. Those say a few words, Ron.
To get them.
Man, that was the most strong fish I've ever fucking had on. That's
I've had some sharks on that just never gave up. Unbelievable. Just for not even a massive fish, but just.
Look at that, that's just all power. What's your bit?
Yeah. Get rid of you. Give him a cut and catch it.
How far did we travel? 0.2 of a mile?
0.3 of a mile. Oh, you're good with a camera.
What's that?
You're good with a camera.
Am I good with a camera?
Can you use the camera while we're...
We travelled 0.3 of a mile. To land this fish, that's how long the flight was. Most probably best part of getting off at 3/4 of an hour. Doesn't seem like it condensed down on the video, but it was a long, long time, believe me. Ron's fucked.
That's beautiful.
Now one of them, just the reel.
Yeah?
Put his head next to the reel.
Yeah!
You've
never
got no fate to fuck that fight up, did you?
No. No, no fate. Yes, that's a scummy barracuda. Squeal like a pig, Steve. Squeal like a pig.
He didn't feel nothing.
Who's got the banjo?
Yeah.
Is it delete video or not?
Does it?
It did show just me. Now. Sonny looks too windy, doesn't it?
The camera I got from my head?
Yeah.
I'm going to bring it for him.
That'd be good. Yeah.
Sonny looks windy, doesn't it?
What?
Sonny looks windy.
Oh, Sonny, 5 to 6 foot seas are predicting. Good patrolling.
Yeah. It's a nice fish.
Nicely done, Steve.
Even here's a little run of fish.
Right, we're running out of video here today.
That's a good thing.
Whoa, he jumps in the boat.
Jumped in.
Sorry, guys, but these are going to be very short sections now because we've got literally about 10 minutes of video left.
That's right,
zoom
hold it
in.
Right out.
Zoom in.
Right.
That's a pretty little guy there.
Lovely little cuda. But we've got to save the video.
Yeah, we're good.
Ron's this, by the way. You've run about 200 yards in one hit.
It was
way, way out there, though, it surfaced.
Lifted off the spools.
Going to be short videos. It's run 400 yards of line out.
Straight down again. Oh, here we go.
It's run 400 yards out. Maybe another AJ, in which case, if it is, there ain't going to be a lot of videoing.
You want the rod belt now?
Yeah. Ron's putting the knob.
Look at Steve, he's putting it on backwards.
Ron's having the knob protector on. So he doesn't upset Abby.
Stay in the nuts.
I think he's a pet.
Fishing.
Here's the skipper.
Yeah. Come here, Dave.
This, if you
want some action shots,
like this.
I got one, did you?
Yeah, we've had the action
shot. Yeah,
there's Dave. About like this.
He's the man who makes it happen.
Come on. Get one like that right there.
Like that move.
Huh? I've got to be off my fucking head here. I've got my end up this cunt. I've got my hand up this cunt's gill plate. No, I don't like this.
Yeah. Ready?
What?
Are you done?
Why?
We're done.
We're done, okay.
My fucking hand out of this. Ready?
You know what? I got him.
Yeah. Get the
fuck.
Oh,
that's a lovely shot. There you go.
Steve's in again to another cuda. We missed it on the video, but this fish must have jumped 30 foot across the stern of the boat. Absolutely lovely. Beautiful sight.
I've got him, boy, look at that.
Nice,
Thank you, Alan.
The fishing just gets better and better every day. Can you tighten my drag down again?
Only a little bit.
Leave my fucking drag alone.
John, get him.
Looking good, Steve. Looking good.
Very good.
Very good.
Thank you, Steve.
Another nice fish.
Wow.
Nice fish, Steve. Good fish. Set of molars. Used to be a dentist in your pocket.
Yeah, twice.
This motherfucker is grinding on this wire.
I can get him from underneath.
You do not want to get done by them fuckers there. You really don't. And another one. Man, oh man, this just can't get better than this. Fishing does not get better than what we've had today. Beautiful fish, Steve. Daffy's in again. Up past 10.
So from 7 to 1, he has not lost one fish. Way to go!
Come on, Daffy.
Except for the 4 down at the
door.
No.
Which side it was, Paul?
Tiddler.
Little Tiddler.
Bobby duck. One of the chicks. Papa chick.
It's a duckling.
Thank you. Dab chick.
Yeah.
Dab chick.
Yeah.